Tree Dude, Tree Dude. Come see your boy. Come see Uncle Shotty. I'm at the Hojo. Tree Dude, where you at?
I'm coming to get you.
Yeah.
He's still calling him.
I'm gonna blow your motherfucking phone up. It's Uncle Shotty in the building. It's Uncle Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Sir.
Chilling with my boy Henry C, man. I've been all over with this motherfucker. And let me tell y'all, though, I'm gonna put this shit on tape. I remember the first time this motherfucker hopped in our van with us. He hopped in the G-Van. This motherfucker riding on, where we was going to Chicago, right? This motherfucker Henry sitting in the motherfucking passenger seat. And he in there kicking. He ain't never really kicked it with us. You know what I'm saying? I'm smoking this fucking blunt. And we on the fucking road. I'm looking at Henry. I just look at this motherfucker. I'm like, what's up, dog? He's like, what's up? Start gunning that bitch. And I wouldn't let off the pedal. And I just wanted to get the panic face that come out of that. My motherfucker started looking at me like, okay, man, you gonna slow down now, man? I said, fuck no, my nigga.
This motherfucker, yo.
Yeah, I was doing all kind of shit. I was fucking with Henry, man. Oh, let me bask. Oh, let me bask.
Shit got kind of piney taste like, to it. They call it bulberry.
Some outdoors, that's okay.
It's reasonable. Let me bask.
Oh, go ahead.
Bask in the...
This motherfucker already got his hand in the G-shape. Marquez.